I'm on the campus of Rutgers University, where I just spoke to a professor who studies ticks. He says there are a few reasons for this increase. In 2017, there were more than 5,000 cases reported of Lyme disease in the state. The rise may be due to a combination of things. Number one, more awareness about the disease. Two, more accurate testing for Lyme disease than in the past. And three, New Jersey's environment.
High humidity, which is something that they require. Also, the landscape benefits them here.
Assistant Professor Alvaro Toledo says the black-legged tick, or deer tick, is attracted to wooded and grassy areas. This specific tick carries Lyme disease. It's called a deer tick because it uses deer and rodents as hosts to breed. The Garden State just happens to have a large population of both. Morris County had the highest number of people infected. It's a county filled with a lot of trees and wildlife. Young ticks can be especially hard to spot.
They often bite in areas where are not exposed to the sun, so they like butt ticks, they like armpits, they like all those gross areas.
Professor Toledo says personal protection is best. When outdoors, wear a hat, wear long pants, high socks, and afterwards do a full body check. On the campus of Rutgers University, Meg Baker, CBSN, New York.